five-time champion of the city doubles tournament, Todd Dominiak, teaming up with his stepson, Jonah Carter, and they were extremely good in their quarterfinal round match against former Northview player Mitch Herring and also his teammate Jack Embry. And it was 1-1. Dominiak playing his usual steady game. Carter excellent in support. They advanced to the semifinals.